New at noon, a Des Moines man is sentenced to 30 years in federal prison for posing as a child online to get kids to send him sexually explicit photos. Prosecutors say 27-year-old Sean Solem communicated with girls on Snapchat. When they sent him images, Solem would threaten to send the pictures or videos to the child's parents if more photos weren't sent.